What's going on, guys? It's your average consumer. And as you can see, I'm a long way from New Jersey in my studio. I'm actually on a 17,000 acre farm in Missouri, but they've got some surprising tech here. Now, you guys know me. I'm from New York, I'm a city guy, and I think most people would assume in a city where there's a population of 90, that there's not a lot of tech here. And we're gonna try and debunk that myth since this farm here works with US Cellular to bring a lot of cool tech that you wouldn't expect here. Our first stop was to check out some goats. This farm has 2,000 goats, and it's pretty cool that they're able to keep track of all of them using wearables. That's right, wearables for goats. These ankle bracelets are scanned with a wand device, so farmers can track information about them like their age, vaccinations, milk fat percentage, and a ton more. And US Cellular's networks allow the farmers to access this information from anywhere using iPads and smartphones. It's really cool to see how the tech that we use on an everyday basis is applied in a different yet creative way over here. And next up was the tractors. Now, I'm not gonna lie, when I think of tractors, I think of these very archaic, slow-moving machines. But these John Deere ones were on another level. These tractors are pretty much self-driving, which is insane. And there's like this command center near the driver's seat, and all farmers need to do is choose the appropriate setting from an iPad, and boom, the tractor will drive itself and plant the crops. This tech has increased productivity substantially with the farmers planting over 4,000 acres in under a week. And you'll see throughout the video that iPads are a pretty big deal on this farm, especially being able to access the farm tech remotely. Using US Cellular's network, the farm manager can access the whole fleet of tractors and other farm tech right from his iPad from anywhere. He can see which machines need maintenance, turn on and off water pivots, and a lot more. And this is a big deal because of efficiency. Imagine having to drive through 17,000 acres every time you needed to check some of your equipment. And I gotta be honest, guys, I was a little nervous at first because I had no cell service, and apparently very few of the typical companies provide service out here because the population of people is so small. But US Cellular has changed the game over here, and as you can see, they've contributed to moving the tech and efficiency forward on this farm and in this town. And it was pretty fascinating to me to see how advanced this farm was and all the ways they track and manage the different pieces that make up this business. And I'm not gonna lie, this definitely changed my idea of how a farm looks in 2017. And all right, guys, that pretty much wraps it up. And I don't know about you, but I was pretty surprised by some of the tech that they have out here. So from self-driving tractors to iPads that control an entire fleet of tractors to even wearables on goats, which is just mind-blowing. But it is all possible thanks to US Cellular. So huge shout out to them for sponsoring today's video and taking me out here to debunk this myth. And if you guys are interested in me debunking any other tech myths, let me know with a comment down below what tech myth you would like to see me debunk. And if I choose your idea, you have a chance at winning a gift card or a cool piece of tech. So be sure to leave your Instagram or Twitter handle so we can get in touch and work it out. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be the cool guy or girl that gives it a thumbs up. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Till then, it's your average consumer. Peace. Can you believe this has a population of 94?